Ricky, it was a costly crash yesterday. How do you put that behind you and move the mindset forward and feel positive about today?
To be honest, I couldn't reset fully today as well. I didn't sleep enough because of yesterday's crash. The problem is I didn't Q1. That was a really huge mistake. There's a potential to go easy to through the Q2. The car was amazing. Just for me, it was Q1. Just the session, you have to really take it easy and build it up the pace. So that was, for me, a huge mistake. But I think it's new day today. I don't know what's going to be for the weather, but I just drive my best.
As you say, it is a new day, and there are plenty of positives. It's a track you know well.
Yeah.
So you've got nothing to lose, really, have you?
Exactly. The position of where I'm starting is pretty ready. So there is no car behind. So. I don't have to worry about. I don't have to watch at Miller too much in the first lap, so just have to focus. I can focus the more front, so I just try my best to gain the position as much as possible in lap one. But others just trust my car and the pace 100%. So just fully trust my car and just do my job.
Absolutely, it's all great experience at the end of the day. If we could have a word in Japanese, please.
昨日は Q1 で本当に大石の失敗をしてしまって、まだ完全にリセットできたわけじゃないんですけど、今日はもう、車を信じて、全てのパフォーマンス出し切って失うものはないので、どんどん前に行きたいなと思います。
Thank you.
Thank you.
ありがとう。
ありがとう。